Emma Roberts is expecting her first child with Garrett Hedlund. Julia Roberts' niece Emma Roberts is all grown up and about to start a family of her own. The Scream Queens star, 29, is reportedly pregnant with her first child, as a source told Us Weekly's Hot Hollywood podcast. The news comes as an exciting surprise in the relationship timeline of Roberts and boyfriend Garrett Hedlund, 35, who first sparked dating rumors over a year ago when they were spotted packing on the PDA in Los Angeles. In January, a source told us that Roberts and Hedlund were just having fun and enjoying each other at the time. They are not an engagement or marriage at the moment, the source elaborated. They like hanging out and going out together, and their relationship is more fun than serious. However, the couple has been photographed together numerous times throughout the coronavirus quarantine, so maybe lockdown led to them leveling up their relationship status. Outside of their quarantine outings, Roberts and Hedlund have managed to keep their love under the radar. Prior to finding each other, though, both had recently come out of long-term high-profile relationships. Hedlund, who's known for his roles in films like Mudbound and Country Strong, dated Kirsten Dunst from 2011 to 2016. Roberts was wrapped up in a tumultuous years-long relationship with her Oz co-star Evan Peters that began in 2012 and included an engagement and an arrest before ending just before she began seeing Hedlund last spring. Remains to be seen whether Roberts and Hedlund will choose to keep their relationship and, soon, firstborn child under wraps, or if they'll eventually adopt a more public couple's persona as they have in the past. Regardless, it sounds as though they have an incredible support group in place that will have their backs when the baby comes. I spend hours on the phone with my mom. She always puts everything into perspective, Roberts told Cosmopolitan for the mag's June 2019 cover interview. I also have the most amazing group of friends. They come over and we lie in bed or talk, watch TV, or read short stories to each other to me. That's the best whenever anything is going on to have everyone come over and be together. Sounds like Roberts and Hedlund have a whole lot of aunties, and one undoubtedly eager grandma, lined up and ready for their little one's arrival.